The following video is sponsored by Mattel. Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
Time for the grand finale of our unboxing videos of the new Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Out of the Shadows.
Mega Block set. Big thanks to Mattel who have sponsored these videos and for giving us a chance to look at these amazing Mega Block sets.
How awesome is this? It's the Battle Truck!
Which is like the movie version of the world-famous Turtle Van from the show. It's the same color scheme, except this is like a garbage truck.
Yeah.
There's this part that flips up, I think. There's a cannon shooter that shoots a net at a foot soldier. There's a sewer cap launcher. And the side of the truck says, Tartaruga Brothers. As in turtle.
Yeah.
Or tortoise. Here's what the back of the box looks like. It comes with figures of Donnie, another Mikey. We opened up a Mikey when you did Rocksteady's Tank the other day. A foot soldier. I can't believe all these features that this thing has.
Look, it opens up so that you can see when Donnie's driving the truck. That's so cool.
And it also has a sound feature with this Try Me on the box.
Whoa,
and it lights up too. I don't know if you can see it from this angle in the package, but we'll give you a closer look soon. And then you can see Donnie and Mikey all assembled in the package. The set has 411 pieces, and it's recommended for ages 7 and up. So let's open up the box and see what's inside. Let's do our unboxing. So there's that. Oh, there's a page. There's an extra page of instructions. So this one has a two-part instruction manual plus a white sheet with extra assembly instructions on it. One bag, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Bag full of tires. Look at this bag, there's only one piece in it.
Oh, weird.
That must be a pretty important piece for it to have
its
own bag.
It must be, yeah.
Okay, that's everything. I think we're gonna sit back and relax and spend an afternoon putting this together. So I'd hit this to shoot the net?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, that's awesome.
That is so cool.
So we'll put this off to the side.
Yes, no playing with that. You have Mega Blocks to build.
I can't wait. I've been looking forward to this one all week. We were wondering where the foot soldier was. He was hiding in this bag. See him? We'll give you a closer look in a few minutes. Here is the figure of Donnie. They did such a good job capturing the look of the movie Turtles.
Yeah, they did. It's
even
crazy.
Donnie even has that little, like, I don't know what it is. The headpiece with the little binoculars, night vision, goggles, I guess.
Yeah.
I was trying to think of the words. Awesome. And his backpack. And of course we have Michelangelo.
He comes with his nunchucks. The last version of Mikey had all silver nunchucks. These ones are wood with the chain. And he has gold and gray shorts in this version. In the last version it was just gold. So there are slight variations.
first booklet is done. And here is what it looks like at the end of the first booklet. Definitely taking shape. So I am up to the addendum step 36. Where it looks like they switched things around a little bit.
Yeah.
But let's see what I gotta do here. It looks like I'm building the net launcher. I don't think that's right. I think I need to put that on the inside of the vehicle.
I think Donnie's going to have a hard time driving like that.
Okay, now at step number 43. This is a little piece that was called a temporary piece. I need to take that off now. So you can see Donnie is holding his bow now, And now it's time to free the foot soldier from his baggie, and he is all assembled already. So here's the foot soldier, and it comes with an extra sword for him, so he has something to fight with.
I don't think that sword's gonna help him much when it has that big old truck after him.
Like, can we put Donnie in this driver's seat?
Yeah. Unhook the top, roll the window down.
Okay, Donnie's behind the wheel. Let's close him up. So here is the fully assembled battle truck, and let's take a look at all the action features. This goes up and down. The net fires by pushing this button. Okay, Donnie, launch the net. And it makes noise when it fires. I actually knocked him down.
Yeah, here's the net. Isn't that awesome?
You probably saw this when we were assembling it, but you can open that up and that flips down. So you can just flip it back up again. There's this launcher, this sewer cap launcher on the side. I had to take it off for a second just to show you guys. But you squeeze this hard. Whoa! I did not expect it to fly that far.
Holy smokes! I don't know where that went! We lost our sewer cap!
Luckily, it comes with a spare right on the front, so if you shoot one across the room, like I did, and you're going to have Michelangelo up here manning the net launcher. So this was a lot of fun to put together. It's super detailed. So we hope you guys enjoyed our reviews of these new Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Mega Bloks and had as much fun watching us put them together as we had putting them together. Like we said earlier, if you wanted more information on the Mattel Mega Bloks with the Turtles, go check out tmnt.megablocks.com. If you like this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Don't forget to follow Ben and I on Instagram.
On Facebook.
And Twitter. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.